Why is an event like this that celebrates achievements within the Asian community so vitally important?
We were actually talking to CB Patel on our show at BBC London on Sunday, and I think he said it perfectly. It is the People's Choice Awards. You know, the people really get to decide who should win. And they've been going for so long. They're so established within our community, so we're here to support it.
And this is the kickoff of the award ceremonies, and this is one of the first ones we've been to as well, which is nice because we're up in Birmingham right now because we're doing the BBC WM, one of the first Asian couples to be on a mainstream radio station from 2 to 4. So as a result, coming back to London and being a part of something amazing like this is, you know, a bit, you know, it's like overwhelming because the people that are in the room are like there because they've done something extraordinary. So they're already winners at the fact that they're here in the actual room itself.
One of the biggest challenges, if you were to look at entrepreneurship, which is what they're awarding tonight, from my perspective as a woman, is actually allowing more women to break through. I think, you know, as women, we're really independent and we're strong. At times, however, we can be held back. So I think within our community, it's still really, really important for us to encourage all of our young women to really live out their dreams. And if they want to own businesses, if they want to be entrepreneurs, then they should do it.
See, that's a really complex question because I don't actually see myself as Asian or as an Indian more. I see myself as a British person who's living with British problems. And if it's affecting the country, it's affecting us. Now, we recently had the Scottish no or yes vote. And very much within that debate was my cousins who lived in Scotland. And it doesn't matter if they were from India or Pakistan, they very much were Scottish. And as a result, my Britishness came out and said, why do you want to leave us? And all that kind of stuff. So that kind of conversation started. And I realized that even though we have our internal difficulties, but as a country, as a whole, as a community, we very much are part of this island, and the problems that we have, so does the rest of Britain.